Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna make a corgi, the big bird. Today is a Thanksgiving here in the US, so usually that's what we prefer, turkey. So anyway, you want to start with me? Let's do it. Here I have the 16-pound turkey. So here it is, guys. This is my big bird. And here I have, I'm gonna rub them with, I have mayonnaise. I hear somebody that they put mayonnaise on their turkey, so I'm gonna try it. And then I have another lady that told me that to put soy sauce. So what I did, I combined the soy sauce and mayonnaise together. But I'm gonna sprinkle the soy sauce too. So here it is, and I put garlic in it too. So let's just rub it in the bird. And here, of course, our lemongrass. Of course, we always put it inside. And then I'm gonna put oranges and some onion and garlic. And then I'm gonna put some butter inside too. So we'll see. Let's start with washing our hands really good. I'm gonna start putting a little bit inside here. And then I'm just gonna start with the orange. Prefer my garlic ahead of time, and most of what I do too, I freeze them. I prepare them, I just put them in the freezer. And here comes our onion. And of course our lemongrass. Just stuck it in there, guys. Guys, so what I do, I open the skin underneath right here, so you can put all your this thing or the rub in there. So all that, so it would soak in the grease area. That's where all the meat is, in the grease area. It's kind of messy. So what I did on my mayonnaise, I have at least three tablespoons of mayonnaise, and maybe a couple of tablespoons of soy sauce. And then I just put garlic, minced garlic in there. I'm gonna put it in a oven bag, so all the heat can just focus on the meat. So just gonna put it inside there, and then I'll sprinkle some soy sauce. It should be ready for the oven.
cheese.
And then let's sprinkle moist soy sauce. You can't go wrong with more soy sauce.
Yes.
And then let's just serve it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna flip it over so the breast is underneath. So when it start getting, it start cooking, so the juice can just focus on the breast. So I'm gonna just flip it, guys. And then now, halfway, I'm gonna flip it back again. So here it is. And just make sure you poke a hole so you don't... So you don't be make big balloon in your bag. It might explode. So I'm just gonna put it in the oven for 350 for an hour, and then I'm gonna slow cook it for at least 275 for maybe 6 hours. Let's start, guys. Let's put it in the oven. Here comes my finished turkey. It's done.